Just like that.
Huh. Looks like it's a dead end.
How about down there?
If the stories are right, it's a maze.
This place is a boot camp for Lassie. All kinds of challenges from Grand Pulse are waiting.
Challenges, huh? To get us all ready to go wipe out Cocoon?
We can wait here if Turn and Seath sounds better.
I have had enough of this! Where's the way out?
Way out? Who said there was one?
Bring it on.
My mind is made up. Maybe I will end up a Seath. But until that happens, I'm gonna make Sarah proud. I couldn't bring myself to admit that this tear meant goodbye. That's why I kept searching for her. But I didn't need to. Sarah was here the whole time. Right here, watching over me. Now I get it. What this tear's been telling me is to not let our focus win. It's not the foul sea we should listen to. It's Sarah and Reigns. Do you know why? Because our focus doesn't matter. What matters to me is that we protect Cocoon, whatever it takes.
Same here. I'll help you do it.
All right. I'm in. Hey.
I mean, come on. When a chocobo agrees, you know you're on the right path.
There you go. That's
well,
right.
Count me out.
What? Mm-hmm.
If you all want to go it on your own, then so will I.
Hey,
Fang.
Hey.
Let Cocoon get what's coming. They hate us for being Lassie. What's it to me if they die? Better that than watch a friend go see. If you don't have the nerve for it, I'll do it myself. Go on alone. Get stronger. And smash Cocoon out of the sky! You turn Seath and there's no coming back. I'm not letting it end that way. Take pity on me? Come to take care of a broken Lassie?
That thing's here to help us?
Yeah, help. That's what Eidolons do. They help us. Eidolons are our salvation. If we can't decide what to do next, they come put us out of our misery!
Wait, so you haven't made up your mind yet?
Why are you protecting me? What are you doing?
Protecting one of our own. We can do without their brand of mercy. And we don't need a Falsi's orders either. I'm fighting this focus to the end. We all are. So please, fight with us.
Maybe that thing did save us.
I don't suppose you'd be willing to call it a sign of me being right. No? All right. Okay. Listen, keep our eyes on the goal and we'll figure something out. All right.
Hey, Sarah. So I guess being a Lassie doesn't have to mean you can't do what's right, does it?
Here's a shocker for you. Guess it's time to face the peril.
Oh, hey! Look at that!
What?
Oh. An airship?
And it's from Grand Pulse. I guess it was one of this Ark's weapons or something.
That's a gate to Grand Pulse.
So, what?
That's our exit? Pulse? A bust?
Could be one of Dysley's traps.
Well, that's not good. Do you think it might take us to Aiden?
Mm-mm. I'm doing the flying. No more of these ships taking charge of our travel plan stuff. The only place this thing is taking us is where these boys tell it to.
Really? That is a Grand Pulse ship.
Really? Leave it to me.
Either way, we're on borrowed time. So might as well go. We get lucky, maybe we'll even turn up some way to get rid of these goofy tattoos.
Yeah.
But there's no way to do that.
You never know. Maybe we just didn't think to look for one.
If nothing else, we know Cocoon's safe for the time being. I'd say it's worth going to take a look.
Maybe. But what about your dad?
I made him a promise. I promised him to keep going and do what I had to. He said only I would know what that was. The world's full of lies. There's no way of knowing what's right. All we can do is believe in ourselves. It's easy to sit back and let people trick you. Like how the Sanctum had us all thinking that a Lassie was some sort of monster. I'm done with their lies. Falci, this whole focus thing. From here on out, I use my eyes. Think. And act. I might not make all the right choices, but as long as I'm the one who decided what to do, there's nothing to regret.
All right, let's do it. I'm with you. Bad choices and all.
Of course, I'm not sure how it's gonna turn out. Pulse is hell, you know.
Oh, is it now? How many times have you been there?
None. But I want to go and see what it's like for myself.
Okay, people. So, everybody in?
Right. Absolutely. Yeah.
Off to hell we go.
No one ever said the future'd be easy. Saw the glimmer of a dream somewhere in the sky that night. The tiniest spark of hope that we could change our fate. Who could say?
Told you, didn't I?
Playful little critter, isn't he?
Yeah, we'll play with someone else.
Happens all the time.
He thinks we're lunch.
Yeah, like a seafood buffet.
Seafood, cute.
Guys, here it comes!
Home sweet home. Welcome to Grand Pulse.